this video we learn how to use and reburn your conifer. So this is the illustration on fire to burn your conifer. In one, that is inside measuring juice. Two, that is clamp screw. Three, that is slider. Four, that is diff wire. Five, that is main beam. Six, that is referring surface. Seven, that is main scale. Eight, that is burner scale. Nine, that is outside measuring juice. And then that is step measuring face. So we proceed to fart measuring. This is the illustration of the fart, and we have also a dimension table. So it is consists of liters. So now we proceed to actual measuring. This is actual measuring. So this is vernier caliper. So the bottom side, this is millimeter, and the upper side, this is inches. So in inches, graduation line, so that is 1/1000 of an inch. Then the graduation line, so in millimeter, that is 0.02 millimeter. Right, so now we proceed to letter E. So this is the letter E. So as you can see, starting from zero, so this is 49, so this is 30, 40. Its graduation, this is 1 millimeter, so 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so this is 9. Then we find a coincided line, so no coincided line, so this is only 49 mm. So this is 1 inch, so this is 1 inch, this is 9, so this is 1.900 plus one line, so that is plus 0.025. Then the coincided line, that is 4 lines, so that is 0.004. So total, that is 1.929 inches. Then to make it sure, so of course we use calculator. Then 1.929 times 25.4, so that is 49 mm. Right? So letter E, that is 49 mm. Then we proceed to letter B. So this is letter B. So this is 20, this is 23 mm. So we search a coincided line. So the coincided line, that is 4. So this is 23.4 mm. Then we check, this is only 0.900 plus coincided line. So 20, 21, so coincided line is in 21, so this is only 0.900 plus 0.021, so the total is 0.921. So again we check in calculator, 0.921 times 25.4, so that is 23.4 mm. So again we proceed to letter C. Now this is the letter C. So this is only 4 mm. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 mm. So coincided line. So no more. So this is only 4 mm. Then again in inches. So this is 0.100. Then plus 0.0 50. Then queen sided line, this is 7. So plus 0.007. So total of 0.157. 0.157 times 25.4. So that is 4 mm. Letter D. So this is the letter D. 5. So as you can see, this is 4 millimeter. Then we find the coincided line. So the coincided line, this is 1. So this is only 4.1 mm. Then again, we check on inches if that is 4.1 mm. So this is 0. This is 0.100. This is 0.1. So this is 0.100. Then again, we have 2550, so plus 0.050. Then we find the coincided line, so coincided line, that is 11. Then again, we add, so the total, that is 0.161 inches. So again, we check multiplying 25.4, so that is 4.1 millimeter. Okay, so again we proceed to letter E. So this is letter E. So as you can see, this is 19.4. So coincided line is 19.4. So 10, 15, 19.4, then in inches. So this is 0. This is 0.700. So plus 0.050. Then coincided line. So that is 14. So total, that is 0.764. So times 25.4. We use calculator. Okay, then 19.4 millimeter. Right, so we proceed to letter F. The letter F. So as you can see, this is 28. So no coincided line. So that is only 28. Then we check in inches, so this is 1 inch plus 100. Then coincided line, that is 5, so plus 0.005. So total, that is 1.105. Then again we use calculator, we check and we multiply to 25.4. Then that is 28 mm. So right, so again now we proceed to G. So 10, 0, 10, 14, this is 14 mm. This is 14 mm. Then in inches, so this is 0.500 plus 0.050 plus coincided line, that is 2. So total 0.552 times 25.4. We use calculator, then this is 14 mm. We check an H. So this is the H. So coincided line, so this is only 3, so this is 49.3. So this is 1 inch, then plus so 1.900 plus 0.025 with which I did line, so that is 13, so plus 0, 13 in total, so that is 1.9. Use calculator, then we'll multiply to 25.4, so that is 49.3 mm. Then again we check in I. So this is 41.4. This is 41.4 mm. Then in inches, so this is 1.600 plus one line, so that is plus 0.025. Then coincided line, so that is 6. Then total, that is 1.6 times 25.4. Then we use calculator, so that is 41.4 mm. Right, so guys, hope you learn a lot, and please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.